Today we got some Marvel Spider-Man 2 news to go over, and I'm going to give you the best method to block spoilers for the game. Tell me! So if this video was helpful at all, hit the like button, but if it wasn't for you, change it to a dislike. What to do, Durag Nation? As of recording this, we are only 2 days away from the release of Marvel Spider-Man 2, and hype is at an all-time high. The reviews just came out, and Spider-Man 2, with a 91 average score on Metacritic and OpenCritic, despite IGN hating, is still one of the best reviewed releases of the year and the most critically acclaimed Insomniac game in years. Spider-Man also officially just became the Breakfast of Champions. The only real negative I've seen for the game is the lack of New Game Plus at launch. However, if you are worried about not having that feature until 2024, James Stevenson from Insomniac confirmed New Game Plus will be added to the game in a new patch before the end of this year. They also confirmed there will be a day one patch that makes various improvements to the game and adds some extra accessibility options. So if you're playing the physical version, even though you don't need the internet to play it, you still should make sure to download that update before diving into the game. The only other thing that has been hurting the experience for me and many other players is all these spoilers. You practically need Ultra Instinct to use social media, as the internet became flooded with every kind of Spider-Man 2 spoiler not long after the game was sent to media members 3 weeks early to prepare for reviews. Whenever spoilers start hitting the internet, the default option is to utilize the filter options on different social media platforms. On Twitter, for example, you can block and mute certain words, though that doesn't always work, especially for video and images. Plus, you have to know all the right keywords. TikTok is similar, except instead of muting and blocking words, you just click on uninstall and delete the app, but YouTube doesn't offer you any options at all to protect yourself from spoilers. The ideal option would be some kind of software that can detect spoilers and prevent you from seeing them. Thankfully, I just found out that this anti-spoiler technology exists, so you don't have to move to the mountains until the 20th. I was approached about doing a sponsored video by the app's creator, and after trying it for myself, this was too perfect to pass up. Spoiler Proof is a brand new Chrome extension that blocks spoilers with a single click. So whether you're a PC player waiting for that Spider-Man 2 port, or somebody like me that wants to go into the game fresh, this will allow you to use social media without constantly being afraid of seeing a leak. After installing the free extension, just log into your Google account, which allows you to easily transfer those spoiler blocks across different devices, and then choose what you don't want spoiled. I just selected Spider-Man 2 and was done, but you can also choose specific keywords like Yuri Lowenthal or 19 inches of Venom, and the app will blur posts, images, and videos that contain any spoilers. The Spoilerproof app currently works on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Reddit, with over 2,000 titles across movies, shows, and video games supported. The team is updating the app weekly, so drop any requests for new features, titles, or general feedback on the Chrome Web Store. If you're tired of worrying about spoilers, head over there and download the app for free. Now, with that said, if you don't mind a few spoilers that don't give away anything major about the story, but will 100% get you even more hyped for the game than you already are, we just had some incredible new reveals about Marvel Spider-Man 2 from the hands-on reviews. So if you're interested in that, click on screen for the next video.